It's that time of the year. Share some love and some holiday cheer.
Say pretty please, say pretty please, say pretty please. Betty, just say pretty please.
Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you boo. Come on, it's lovely weather. We'll sleigh ride together with you.
When you're around, 'cause I'll take you home to mama.
Hello! So I may or may not have a small addiction to 5-cent candy. Sixth bag this week, probably. No regret. Where are all the dinos? Where they at, though?
Where they at, though?
Anyway, so for today's video, I'm doing my winter break morning routine because I did a fall one. I didn't do a summer one. I especially wanted to do a winter break one because winter break is just all about just being lazy and sleeping and just doing nothing with your whole day. The rush is in the air. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. So I'm gonna be showing you guys everything that I do from waking up in the morning on winter break all the way to like what I do during the day. So if you guys wanna see my winter break morning routine, then let's get into it. Good morning, guys. So the birds are chirping. Actually, are there even birds like out in the coldness of wintertime? Or do birds like hibernate? I don't know. Anyway, so it is probably late afternoon on winter break, and I'm just gonna chill in my bed for a few hours on my phone and stuff because I have nothing to do and it's pretty cold outside of my blankets, so yeah. But for real, when I do decide to get out of bed at like 1 in the afternoon, I hop in the shower because it just helps me wake up and be ready for my day, and I just needed a shower. So these are all the products that I'm using. And by now, it's probably an hour later after taking my shower and just like brushing my teeth, getting ready, all that stuff. So now it's time for my makeup and my hair. So I'm just keeping it natural with the makeup, and then for my hair, I'm just going to curl it. So once I'm actually dressed and ready for my day, I'll just kind of like lounge around my house, chill on my bed some more, watch Christmas movies. Actually, this is a New Year's Eve movie. It's actually called New Year's Eve, and it has Zac Efron in it, so that's a plus.
What are you gonna do? Let's start.
Alright. And yeah, as you can see, then I headed over to Josh's house and we decided to make some Christmas pancakes because I wanted breakfast and we wanted to be Christmassy. So we're making some Rudolph pancakes. So all you're gonna do to make those is make some pancake mix. And then you're just gonna fry a pancake in the shape of an oval and then two smaller ovals for the ears, so then you have the head. And then you're just gonna wanna cook some bacon for the antlers. And for the eyes, I'm using two large marshmallows with two chocolate chips and then a raspberry for the red nose. For the rest of the day, me and Josh just went to finish up some Christmas shopping at the mall, which was really fun. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my morning routine. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and subscribe if you're not already. Love you guys!
Bang! I ended the video with a bang. Get it? Get it? Ah!
So that was my winter break morning routine. I hope you liked it, and leave me a comment down below letting me know some video ideas for like after Christmas for like 2015, which is really weird because like the holidays are coming to an end. I can't do any holiday videos anymore, and it's kind of sad. And like this video if you thought my reindeer pancakes were pretty cute. And if you want to see what I'm up to and what I'm doing for like the Christmas holiday time, then follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat and all that jazz down below. I love you guys, and I will see you next time. Bye! Going down for it.